Welcome to the Smite Arena tutorial. Me. The Hunter class excels at long-range combat, dealing physical damage with strong basic attacks. Hunters rely on powerful items to augment their abilities. Welcome to the arena. In this map, two teams face off from bases on opposite ends of the arena. Players will fight in the middle of the arena in a brawling deathmatch, where your goal is to defeat enemy gods and their minions by reducing their team ticket count to zero. Average game time is around 18 minutes. Each team starts with 500 tickets, though in this tutorial we will be starting with 100. Killing an enemy player deducts 5 tickets from the enemy team. Killing an enemy minion deducts 1 ticket from the enemy team. Helping a friendly minion reach the portal on the enemy side of the map also deducts 1 ticket from the enemy team. Once your team has killed 10 enemy players, a juggernaut spawns for your team. Escorting him into the enemy portal deducts 15 tickets from the enemy team. In Arena, players start at level 3 with 1500 gold and have accelerated gold and XP advancement. As a hunter, you deal great damage to enemies, but you should always stay back and out of melee range, dealing your damage from a safe distance. Hunters rely heavily on core damage items to be effective and augment their basic attacks. The first thing you should do is purchase items. Press I to open the store and acquire your first recommended item. As a hunter, well done! The first task in the arena is to clear the creature buff camps, gaining powerful enhancements for your team in the early game. As a hunter, you usually want to acquire the attack speed buff for yourself. This will increase your basic attack rate and power, helping you to deal more damage and stay out of trouble. Fantastic! You should now return to the middle of the arena, where your minions are already clashing with the enemy. In Smite, you share gold and XP from helping to defeat enemy minions. The player that delivers the last hit will also gain additional gold. Defeat as many minions as you can to gain more XP and gold. Well done! You've acquired a lot of gold, and it's time to head back to base and purchase additional items from your recommended list. Complete your current item by purchasing its recommended Tier 3 rank. Congratulations, you are now level 5 and have access to your ultimate ability, which is very important for team fighting. As Neith, keep your distance and try to aim each basic attack to ensure maximum damage. Use your Spirit Arrow and World Weaver Ultimate to snipe low-health enemies trying to retreat. Now, try to defeat several enemy gods. Push your minions into the enemy portal. The extra points earned will help secure your victory. Outstanding! You've learned the basic rules of Arena. So let's finish this match. Reduce the enemy team's tickets to zero to win. The class excels at long-range combat, dealing physical damage with strong basic attacks. Hunters rely on powerful items.
This should be fun.
Thank you. has been slain. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
That's far enough.
Slay an enemy. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Has been slain.
Release me, I command!
Oh, that is so cool.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
so cool.
An ally has been slain.
Defy!
an enemy.
Quiera lo que quiera mi padre, podrá esperar hasta que volvamos de París.